$10 stun gun from Amazon. I'm gonna be real, I have that stun gun. If you guys have watched my videos, I have that in me. It's like 20 bucks on Amazon. I'm not even sure how effective it is. I've never had to use it on someone. So that just kind of tells you where Canada's head is at, right? That this person can wreak havoc and be who they are and do what they're doing. And the police end up caring about like a little rinky dink stun gun like that. And that's backwards. However, here's where it gets really crazy, you guys. Like, really crazy. This is where, girl. So, Jessica and Eve gets put, apparently, in jail. And this is according to all the articles. You can check the receipts online. Gets put in jail for something close to 24 hours. Gets out on bail. And then calls the police on his own accord and reports to the police. Someone online just sent me, I'm not even going to say the phrase because it's probably going to be, like, bad for the YouTube juju. Jessica and Eve self-reported.